Implanon is a single rod implant, and it comes preloaded in its applicator. It contains progesterone. It's a progesterone only contraceptive, and the progesterone is called etinogestrel. And each implant will contain 68 milligram of etinogestrel. So these are the parts of an implanon applicator. So it has a syringe, okay, and this, it has also a troker. This one is a troker with a plastic part and a metallic part, and this is a needle, a metallic part, and this is a plunger. And at the tip of the implanon, you can see that you have the implanon. If you can see it, and you do have a protective cap of this implanon. The mechanism of action of implanon is similar to that of other implants. First one is it inhibits ovulation by acting by central negative feedback mechanism. Second one is it thickens the cervical mucus, making it hostile for the ascent of the sperms. And the last one is it makes the endometrium unfavorable for implantation by causing some endometrial changes. So each implanon, after being implanted, it will serve for 3 years. And the advantage of this implanon is, one, it's long-term contraceptive, serving for 3 years. And the other one is it doesn't interfere with sexual activity. And it's easy insertion, and its removal is easy as compared to other implants.